Yeah.
Coming in. You missing your tree yet?
I feel like chopping it down.
Don't tempt me, you repulsive little maggot. I love you too.
Miss Karen.
Dandy, how are you?
Well, they haven't killed me yet.
Who ain't?
The boys around here.
They act tough. They're good boys, mostly.
It's the evening, Arthur.
Huh? Don't be.
So see, you're back to lazing about again.
Well, ain't that charming?
How are you? Covered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna hit that bank I told you about?
We'll see. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay.
Are you okay, Reverend?
I'm sober, if that's what you mean. I've been on quite a tear.
Me and Mary Beth have been so worried about you.
You girls, you have beautiful
hearts. Mr. Morgan.
Hearts.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw. Really,
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
My suffering, and in many ways, they were correct. It made all my previous suffering just seem ridiculous. Now I had real suffering, and I lost everything. My vocation, my faith, my family. And but for Dutch and you poor people, I would have lost my life long ago.
I'm sorry about that.
So am I. Real shame about them calendar boys, I reckon.
Sure.
You know, I once saw Mac beat up 15 sailors.
That ain't nothing. Everybody knows them Navy boys can't fight. That's why they float.
That's so.
Sure. That ain't nothing. I once beat up 20.
We're gonna run out of meat here soon if we're not careful.
But, I'm gonna miss Mac. He was a good man. Kind of fellow you like.
Good job, Arthur.
Alongside.
Yeah.
You know?
That time.
Heartless son of a bitch.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
But he had a heart. That makes any sense.
I know what you mean. R.I.P., Mac.
Arthur. Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Hold on now. I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off of him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got enough.
Easy. Come on. I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off of him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now... I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
You damn near killed me.
Leviticus Cornwall's train robbery still
hard.
Here we are.
Well, anyway.
Good work, boy.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
No big drama.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff.
Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullard. My lord, you men is dull.
And leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Hey, buddy, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna rip your head clean off your shoulders. Is that clear? Get out of here!
Clear? Clear? Very clear. I'm on my way.
Oh. Mm. Oh. That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are you? Lenny, where are you?
Can't find my friend. You know where we went?
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
No idea.
Seen that feller I was with?
Wrong feller to ask.
What are you doing, kid?
Hello?
Hey! Get away from me!
You slippery little shit, ain't you?
Are you in here, Lenny?
Get down from there!
Leave the kid alone, you goddamn animals!
Who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.
You got the wrong fella.
Lenny, where are you hiding now? Lenny?
should switch to water, my friend.
Get in, my boy!
Plenty. What are you talking about?
Damn it, Lenny. Stop slumping off on me.
Just go home, will you?
Lenny!
What? I ain't Lenny.
Again. That horse don't listen.
look pretty happy for a deuce.
Morning to you.
Good morning, friend.
Hello, sir.
Hi. You looking for someone?
Your mama ain't here to tell you which car is which, huh?
Morning, mister.
Morning, partner.
Yeah.
Show me what you got.
Morning to you.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No. Nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the carts.
Okay.
Cigarette carts. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture cart?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. You know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
And you'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ramsbottom, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.